Hello there everybody and welcome to another video. My name is Petri and I'm so pleased to have you guys here today. Today is a very special day. I'm going to be playing ukulele. It is basically a predecessor, I think that's the word, a predecessor of a game that I played many years ago on the N64 called Banjo-Kazooie. This game came out about a month ago, so maybe I feel a little bit like, a little bit late on the old grindo there, but I completely forgot about it and thought maybe I should have bought it sooner, but now I've got it. And it's, even the music, listen, it just sounds absolutely great. Like, there's a flying pants. Can you see underneath the first O of Yuka? I don't know what that is, but already it sounds great. And I'm really excited, and I think I'll just do a little walkthrough, we'll see how well it goes, and I really hope you guys like it, because I'm already feeling the vibes, I can already feel it, it's going to be great. Away we go. I have never, oh, by the way, this is literally, I've just plugged it in, downloaded the update, and yeah, so let's just see what we're going to do. Oh, go on a single player adventure? Use a second controller for co-op. That is awesome! Obviously, I'm sort of on my own here, so we're going to play one player. There's 2 to 4 as well. Oh, cool. Wow, we are so going to be doing some videos on that, guys. Arcade extravaganza. It's already saying everything. Play Rexo's Radical Arcade Games in single player. Let's just do the main adventure. So this is already, I can see, guys, if you've never played it, Banjo-Kazooie, I highly recommend it. It's going to be very hard to get hold of these days. But every item's got eyes, can you see? And they always make a noise. Every character actually has a specific voice, so they've done such a good job by finding a different voice for like the hundreds of characters in there. But I think I'm going to do it. Oh, who's over here? Oh, it's just a new game. Hey, don't pull that, guys. That looks, what are you doing? Now we're going to go back over this side. We're number one, let's do it. I'm so pumped. I am absolutely so, like, I can already see there's pages I think we've got to collect, which was jigsaw pieces in the Banjo-Kazooie. I literally used to play this with my family. My parents would sit down next to me and go, come on, Petri, you can do it. And I was like, all right, I'm trying my best. And next minute, the whole family was literally there. I've got 2 brothers and 1 sister, and they were like, you can do it, like plugging me in the back with a stick, like, go on. I was like, all right, boys. But no, hopefully you guys absolutely love this. One thing, though, I do miss, Nintendo didn't have any loading screens. Spoiler alert, there's a bit of loading on this version, but no, I'm sure it's fine. I've heard good things about it already. It's got all right reviews, and we'll see what it's like. There's a big antagonist on the front cover. He's just looks like a big minion, really. But let's have a look. Oh, no, what's happened? Oh, look at the hexagonal... They're the honeycombs. That's a reference to Banjo there. Yeah, look. Oh. Are we going in? Oh, there's a camera as well. What's this person? Oh, that's the bad guy, I think. Hello. He looks a bit cheeky. Oh, he's got his minions. He's got his own statue. I'm awesome. Make me god. I think it's a bit much there, buddy. Don't say the wrong thing, or he might... Oh. They need someone, like a big minion. He's right. What is it? What is he pointing at? Oh. Ha ha ha. That's him. He's got his own steps. Oh. Okay. He's casting an awkward shadow on the first one. Bennett, of course. I feel sorry for the duck. Technology is a big word we got, guys. Dr. Quack. Very original name. Novelizer 64. Is that the Nintendo 64 they're referencing to? Old books. Oh, wow. Sorry, guys. I don't have to read it or not. But I think you guys. Yeah. does, and he sure likes to talk a lot. What is he on about? Right away, sir, right away. No delay, no delay. So, oh, what's just out there? Little chipmunk? What are they doing then? They're getting all the letters, all from all the books. He wants to be by the golf course. <Gets pissed>. Oh, what's the special book? Has it got the cheats in it? Oh, we don't find out. It's a wonder. Oh no. It's a... Oh wow, look how colourful that is. That looks really nice actually. Oh, this is Yuka. Yuka! Having a nice suntan, are they? Oh, it sure is the life, my friend. Lele. Okay, so the green guy's Yuka, the pink bat's Lele. I can't even say it. Lele. Yeah. So the rooms haven't been touched since we've moved in. Who knows what's hiding underneath the floorboards? Maybe more books or something. He sounds really cute. Insects, mainly. Some old book I've been using as a drinks coaster. What did I tell you? Is that a book? It looks antique. Oh, God, that's a golden book. It's going to have all the cheats in it, guys. We want to keep a hold of that book. I'll split you 80-20 in my favour. I think that's fair, isn't it? He gets 80%. Oh no, it's... You know what, they're sunbathing right next to that factory. It's a bit convenient, don't you think? The pages, they're... Oh. Maybe you should have kept it in the house. It's a bit more special than you thought, really. Yep, Yuka. Quick, after it. It's worth even more now. It's a flying book. Let's... Oh, we're going to play. Oh, look, guys, we're playing now. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, there's a... What's this? Can I not open it? Or... Oh, right. Maybe not. So all I can do is jump at the minute. Oh, no, you can do it. Hiya! 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 Will his tongue go in the key lock? No, I don't think that's a good idea. Oh, this is really awesome, guys. Oh, what did he... Oh! We can crouch as well, look. So let's check out what's over here. I don't want to jump over there. Can we go in the water? It's in the first game, literally everything was against you. You couldn't go in the lava, you couldn't go in the green goop. But, oh, we're going to go on the pipes. It looks like a play area, look. Can we push that over? 3, 2, 1... Oh, a bit anticlimactic, but hey. What are these chests then? It's very smooth. I do like the playing of it. Should we just push all these down? I feel like we might need these later. Probably not, but you know, it's worth a shot, eh? It's moving around a lot. Oh, bat shit crazy. That is hilarious. Wow. Can we drive it? Aww. Can we look in here? I don't really know where it's supposed to be going, to be honest. Let's jump back down. Do we even have any health? Oh, we got... Yeah, we can see our health at the top left there. Well, it's taken some getting used to with all the camera angles, but that's where we started. Should we try going up here? Somebody help me. I think that's a one way. Yeah, well, normally there's someone that can help us. But we're going to go on an adventure. Oh, but it's just loving the colours. What's over here then? Oh, what's that? Oh, is that just paint? Oh. Oh, hey! I'm tasty. Butterfly energy. Be nice and collect me to refill your power bar. I think we're full, though. I just love the way everything makes a noise. Should we save those for later? Yeah, we don't need those right now. So that's health. That's so cool. So let's scale the area. Oh, what's... Hang on, see? There's a path leading up there. The music is just lovely. Absolutely loving it. Hang on a minute. What's this guy doing up here? Oh. What? I don't really know what I'm doing here. Okay, we press X to talk. I don't even know that. Oh, they're friends. They're Blaster. Not so good. My throat hurts and I've almost totally lost my voice. God, you must have a big loud voice with a big mouth like that. Just kidding. That'll be last night's karaoke. Your performance blew us all away. Wonder what he's saying. I think someone held a yellow newspaper this way. That's an idiot. Oh no, he swallowed something. Wish there was a hard-hitting cure that could pound me back into shape. Well, we've got to find something then. So it comes up with that when we need to... Right, so we need to pound him back into shape. I want to go over there. Look over there. Oh! Cool, you can do different emotes. Hey. Don't do that. What's this one do? Oh, Tikwali. Hey. That's what these nice plants do. Oh, we can go down there. Can you see? What's this chappy one? Oh, I've heard about this guy. He's supposed to be really cool. Hello there, mate. Yeah. Alright, pal's lovely to see ya. Someone's got their phone out. What's that noise? Do we know you? Yeah. Of course, it's me, Trouser, the honest and dexterous salesman. I remember, you're the crook who sold us that dodgy flat screen. It's not good TV, is it? Yeah. You're surely mistaken, friend. I think it is him. I see a magical flying book go through here. Yeah. The 5 quills I did, they're in demand. Now this book business has, and we got to pay him. Boo. Why? Who keeps ringing him? Do you want no personal calls, please? Thank you very much. Lying around? No. Already tried lockpicking those while Yuka was asleep. No chance. Alright, to unlock them, you'll need one of my trademark special moves. Oh, he's going to teach us something. Probably for money, though, but we'll have a look. Are you using Square? Our green friend here can perform the green tail 12 attack hit smashing green friend. Hey, I've got a name. It's Yuka. Got it. Right, that's it. One more call. I'm going to walk away from this guy. He's a bit rude. Alright. Bring me my 5 quills. Alright, we'll give you money. Should we have a little test? 3, 2, 1. Hey! So a quill is a nice sort of feather writing thing. Oh, 1 of 200 in each spell. Collect us to purchase their moves. So, okay. So everyone wants, that's going to be like the money, that's basically like the notes, the magical notes, musical notes, but we're going to go on our own journey. Oh no, that pipe doesn't look good. Should we go down here? Are you guys scared of heights? I don't want to go down there. So we can go, woo, look at us. Yay! Oh, we can even do it in the air. Let's have a look. Oh, there's another one here. Lovely, chubbly. Another bridge, scary bridge. Oh, okay, we're back up here. Is this a one-way thing? Excuse me. Hold on a minute. I've just found something out. We'd have to go all the way back. Wait. I've just found something out, guys. Look, watch this. Double jump! Wait! Should we see what's in these boxes here as well? What's it? Is that health? Okay, we don't need that right now. Does it stay there forever? Or is it going to disappear like a... Oh no, that butterfly likes to stay there. Good. Is there a butterfly in this one as well? Yeah, okay. We need to get our quills there. Thank you. Thank you, Mr. Quill. So kind of you. Oh, they come back in there. Look, they respawn. That's nice. Look at us, we're terrorizing everywhere. Should we free all the butterflies? There you go, you're free to go. kind of want to go up there. Oh, here's the other last one. This is the last one, I think. Uh-oh, he wants the money. Seems to be enough to jog my memory. Come back here. Yeah, yeah. Oh, now he remembers. We'll give him some money. What's in here? Oh, another butterfly. There's no point even trying. I think that's a one-way street. Oh, there's another thing. What happened to that our friend over there? I've already forgotten his name now, but the cannon bloke. Hey, chest. Chest. Hey. On 7 now. Should we go to him first? Wait. He hides. Look, when he goes in the grass, he actually hides. Hang on. Am I just going crazy? It's like, I'm here, and I'm not. Oh, hello. So we can double jump. Don't let the floor, mate. Hey! We're gonna go talk to our friend. Cough, my throat's in bad shape. Yeah, what did you eat, mate? Maybe Trouser could teach you a move that could help. Ah, oh, we're going straight there now, my friend. Uh-oh. Oh, we didn't lose any health there. Wait a minute. I can't tell how much life we've got. Yep. Hey, open the doors. We can't run. Should try and get these mushrooms. Oh, the butterflies do stay there. That's really handy. So in case we want to, you know, lose some health accidentally, we can come back and get some. Come on, Trouser, what you got? Go on then, Lispy. Oh, spill the beans. She's a bit cheeky. Where's our book, mate? Your book headed toward the business beyond the gate. Ooh. Strange things going on there since the takeover by Privery Cop. Oh no, it's that busy guy again, isn't it? Is it the police? Put the phone away. Just give us the gate before you phone your mother again. Bye. Let's get that book back before Trouser realises we didn't give him those quills we found. Why did you say that loud? Oh, what's in here? Oh, wow, God. Should we go this way? We need to use X to jump. I can still hear that phone call. Is he still ringing someone? All right, so jump. Pressing X to get one in the air will give us a double jump. Oh, see, we're there. So, what does that do then? Should we crouch? We need to crouch with L2. Hey, we just did that. All right. Oh, look at that! Classic. We'd best stand close to the sign. Thank you, Laylee. Can we swim? This is getting cooler and cooler by the minute. X to rise and L2 or square to descend. We've all read the manual. Hey, I haven't read the manual. Come on, Lily. Better watch the air, Lisa. How do I go back up? Okay, we're losing health. Can we go? Thank you. Oof. Don't want to be there forever. Can we jump out? Thank you. So I keep hearing noises in the distance. I think that's the... Look at the books. Oh, dear. What's in there? Oh, no, there's some bad guys. Should we go in there? Yeah, come on. Oh. What are those blue things up there? They look even shiftier than Trouser. That's not good for me. If I were us, and I'm 50% of us, then I'd attack them with square. She might be right, you know. Unlike those soft shooters, our health bar won't auto refill. Oh no, she's talking about Call of Duty. You're right. Wait, I can always eat a nearby butterfly by pressing square to... Right. There's a lot of controls going on here. Eat me with circle again to regain health. Oh, cool. We don't need any health Oh, we're amazing. Should I eat another one for the lols? Yummy! Right, it's a bit scary, these big doors. I'm not really liking the, oh, the camera. I was just about to say that. This is private property. Okay. Search for our missing bird. It went this way, apparently. It's to us now, and most of the world's supply for long. That is a weird business plan, yeah. A bookmobile. Layla is funny. Layla, sorry. What book? I wonder what they're looking for. Yeah. Well, we can't get in. So what are we going to do there, pals? Hang on. Let's just open the door. I thought we weren't allowed to... I'm a bit confused. I am very confused. I thought you said no trespassing. Uh-oh. We're in the Oh, my God. We're actually inside. Okay. Watch out for some baddies. Is that Trouser again? Hello, friends. Over here. Right. What are you doing here? We came here before you, and you're already here. Put the phone away. Yes, money. Yes. I think it's Mum's calling. She wants her trousers back. This is a smashing. God, snakes are a bit creepy, though. I spotted a piece of your book. A piece? So it's ripped up now. Hey. If he's floating, can he not fly over to us? No, just kidding. Mum, I'm busy, I'm at work. Alright, see you later. Yep, I'll put the washing out. With the world one boss. He's after... boss? I don't like the sound of that. Yeah, right.
Yeah. Yeah.
Oh yeah, should we just melt this statue? This guy is evil, man. I think it's telling us where to go. Okay. Oh, what's in the glowing green thing? That's a bit of a way up then, isn't it? Better not look down, because, you know, if we're scared of heights or anything. Look at his smile, and he looks a bit cute, to be honest. Look at him. Right, see you later, trousers. What does this do? Oh. Can we not push it? Push the button, you let me know. Ah, look at that. Can we destroy it, please? What a really bad statue.
Oh, yeah.
Right. We've got some barrels here. What is that? No, I wanted... What is this plant? Alright. Guess we'll never find out. Up and on we go! Oh, cool. Look at the smiley face. Where does this one go then? No, I don't want to go down. Unhappy face. La 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 la. Let's do a U-turn. Okay, I will listen to the signs. Oh, and it won't let us. Boo. Let's go up here. Oh. Are you having trouble? He's a bit mean, isn't he? Heroes these days. What are you talking about? He's just standing there watching us. Ready? Oh. You jump with it. Hey! Turning a pagey. Yay! Who might you be? I'm a pagey. I live inside the all-powerful one book. Oh no, where's your friend? Oh, Laylee, that's a bit mean. And it's been stolen by the evil capital B. This crook company will have the power to rewrite the universe. Oh no. Luckily, us pages have fled the one book and gone into hiding. Oh, right. The book is just an empty shell. Where is it? We can transport to another world. Can we? Don't worry, we'll help you, Patey. Come on, Laylee. Let's find one of those grand tombs. Turn to search for more pages. Let's go, let's go! No, we're not talking to him. I was going to assist you on your quest. Why don't you come and see me for the detail? We're going to have to pay him again, won't we? Boo. Should we jump down? Feeling a bit risky, aren't we? Right, let's jump in the water. I think it's the safest. Ready? Oh. Yay, look at that. It's nice and safe. Wait, is that a... What's in here? How do I go down again? Oh, I see. Looks like we can't go in there. Boo. Look at all the books. That'd be all wet by now, though. Come on. Come on, Yuka. You can do it, Yuka. What is this, though? We'll find out soon enough. Oh, I didn't jump yet. Silly me. Oh, let's talk to him. Okay. Need to chat. Need to explore those grand tombs. I'm looking to expand my business to new locations. Yeah. Should we make a deal with him? Oh. Mummy, go away. I'm talking to my friends. That sounds like a good deal, Charles. Yeah, do you think it's a good idea? Oh, if you're done R2, yeah, blah, blah, blah. Okay, we'll work that out, guys. Thank you. The more you'll drain your... Oh, no. Roll wisely. Oh, he talks a bit much. Mummy! You can collect them to refill your power bar. Oh, it makes a lot of sense now. Why is it showing us that? Oh. Slippery ramp. Hold down R2. Okay, we got it. Wow, it looks really cool in here. Look at the colours. Oh, hang on. This is going a bit further than I thought. Oh, sign me up, Susan. I want that book. I love the way the lights are actual pipes. Can you see? Right, so we've got a new move. Ready? Should we try it out? Oh. Whoa! That was awesome! A pagey and a cagey. Amazing. That rhymes. Can he not fit through the gaps? Or, yeah, maybe it's not wide enough. Come on, then tell us where the key is. Oh, so quickly by puzzles. But you've not yet learned the correct move. How does he know that? Yeah, we'll come back. That's so cool we did. Look. Whoa. Hang on, we can't use it for a long time. What's. Ooh. These are like ancient ruins. Look at this. It's this thing again. Oh, I thought we could push it out of the way. Oh, we can't use that yet. Well, let's keep going. We'll see. All right, a three, a two, a one, two, three. Oh, we jump! Yay! Oh, is this the gateway? Ivory towers seem to have captured many. Oh, these pages are powerful, aren't they? Stand on the switch and see if you have collected enough pages. I don't think so. We've only got one. Yeah. They're going inside and rescue more of you, right? Yeah, of course. Don't forget to find Trouser. Oh, that Trouser guy scares me, man. Oh, he's on the phone. Who's he on the phone to, anyway? Okay,
brothers, sisters, and your mother too? Should we find out if we're worthy? Allah. What does that mean? Why are they crying? It will cost one patee to unlock this world. But that's as many as we got. I think I like it. We're going to go with yes. We made it this far. We're not going to turn back now. Hey! Hey, 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 hey! Woohoo! And I'll reveal more about the Grand Tours. Well, that is awesome. Well, guys, thank you very much for watching. I think we'll leave it here for episode one, as so much is happening. Literally, it's crazy, and it's so nice to see that the old game has brought back so many memories, and there's lots of things happening. Like the thing over here, that's the hexagonal honeycomb, and that's what references the Banjo-Kazooie. That's so nice. Hope you guys are loving it. Thank you so much for getting this far. And hey, don't cry. Yeah. Do that. Hey, that's the front way. Thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you next time.